He's a businessman,
not a politician.
A doer, not a talker.
Pete Ricketts.
Ricketts.
He's pro-life.
Pro-gun.
Pro-family.
Conservative.
Real conservative.
Pete Ricketts.
He's our guy.
Definitely Ricketts.
He'll cut property taxes.
And reduce spending.
Fight Obamacare.
He'll create jobs.
He loves Nebraska.
And he listens.
Pete's a real deal.
He'll challenge the system.
And these days...
That's a good thing.
Pete Ricketts. Bold. Conservative. Governor.
You know, all across our state, I see people facing the same tough challenges. Nebraskans just want a fair shot, and that's why I'm running for governor. I stood up for family farmers and ranchers, and we helped 10,000 small businesses and secured tuition assistance for young Nebraskans. As governor, I'll invest in our future by expanding early childhood education and training Nebraska workers for good-paying jobs. I'm running for governor because when Nebraskans work together, we succeed.